Good evening. I'm Donna Rutledge, reporting live from News 11's downtown studio in Austin. Our top story is part one of a series on the mysterious disappearances of young adults that have rocked the Central Texas area this year. Today, we share a shocking revelation.
Bargo Productions presents Lucidus Somnia.
There have been some strange disappearances in the area that you might have heard about. People between the ages of 18 and 25 are dropping everything.
Only leaving behind letters with roughly the same message about going off to a better place. Yes.
I've managed to track down the mother of one of the people who disappeared, and she's agreed to meet me at 2:30.
Did y'all hear about Claire Rodriguez? She disappeared, just like the other disappearances.
What other disappearances?
The news did a big story about people going missing all year long, and they all left letters behind, just like Claire's.
Is the condo where you found the letter?
Yes, it was. Damien just stopped answering my calls one day. So out of concern, I went to check on him and found it taped to the front door.
I'm really intrigued by this situation with Claire.
What if she's in danger or being held against her will?
I guess we'll find out when we find her. If we can take down Big Pharma, we can definitely find a missing 20-something-year-old.
So, Claire Rodriguez had a stack of one of the flyers we found at Damien's. Coincidence?
My gut says no, but right now it proves absolutely nothing. But I wonder who that Joshua person is Claire's parents mentioned.
My dear friends, as I look out at all of you, the lost, the abandoned souls, I see a dormant strength that few recognize within themselves. Our families have failed us. The people we thought were our friends failed us. Everyone has turned their backs on us when we needed them the most. We must take that power from them. Together, we will create a new world. A world of peace, of justice, of love.
So, we're going in then?
Infiltrating a cult isn't really my expertise. But yes, Braden, we're going in.
What? They're closing the gate and taking Doc and Braden inside. And it looks like against their will.
More information about this podcast, including links to the enhanced visual version, can be found at luciddreamspodcast.com.